One of the offensive situations we want to look at is the batting order. Seems real simple. You list 9, 10, 11, maybe co-ed extra players, you list 12, whatever, batters, and you got to decide what position they play. How complicated could that be? Well, let's think about it a minute. It can be very complicated. Who do you bat leadoff, and why do you bat them there? And should we even call it a leadoff batter? If you think about it, the leadoff batter leads off only one time. After that, who makes the last out determines who leads off the inning, so we probably shouldn't even call them the leadoff batter. We ought to call them the most frequent batter because they don't actually lead off any more than anybody else hardly. May not lead off as much, but they are guaranteed to bat as frequently as anybody else does because they bat first. How do you decide who to bat where? How many possibilities are there? You know, Tammy, how many lineups can you make with 9 players? Let's say you're coaching fast pitch. How many different batting orders could you make?
I think it'd be 9.
9? No. That's not it. A lot of people think it's 9, but it's a lot more than 9. Anybody else want to give a try?
I'd guess 81.
81? That's a pretty good guess. It's closer than 9, but it's still far away. 250? 300? I mean, you know, it's a lot more than you ever thought about. It comes from a mathematical term called factorial. The number of batting orders for 9 players, it's what's called 9 factorial. And that equals 9 times 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. And that equals 362,880. That's how many different batting orders you can make with 9 players in a fast pitch softball game. Think that's tough? Try slow pitch with 10 players. It's 10 times that. So instead of 362,880, you've got 3,628,800 possible batting orders. If you use an extra player and you bat 11 and play 10 on defense, you've got 39,916,800. And if you're coaching co-ed softball by chance and use 12 players, you've got 479,001,600. Now, let's just go back to the slow pitch situation where we talked about 39 plus million. There's only a few over 31 million seconds in a year. So you can make one different batting order every second for a year and still not get all the possible batting orders you could have for a slow pitch softball team using an extra player. That's how mind-boggling and complex strategy can get. So next time you lose a ball game, if your parents get on to you, just say, well, I'm trying to find the right batting order. And maybe 5, 10, 15, 100 years from now, I'll come to the right one, because there could be almost a half a billion batting orders possible if you're using 12 players. If you're using 9, you still got almost 400,000 you got to go through. So it takes a while to come to the right one. All of that's a part of strategy.